This is gonna blow your mind. Humanoid robots, the kind you've only seen in movies, are no longer just science fiction. They're stepping out of the screen and into our world, and the pace of change is staggering. For decades, humanoid robots were just sci-fi dreams. Think C-3PO from Star Wars or the androids in classic films. These characters captured our imagination, showing us what might be possible if machines could walk, talk, and even think like us. But that's changing fast, and what was once fiction is now becoming fact. In labs around the world, real humanoid robots are now being built, and they're getting smarter and more capable every year. Teams of engineers and scientists are working tirelessly to give these machines the ability to walk, run, and even interact with people in surprisingly natural ways. Companies worldwide are investing heavily, pouring billions into research and development. What was once fantasy is now a global race, with startups and tech giants alike competing to create the most advanced humanoid robots. The stakes are high, and the potential rewards are enormous. Why humanoid robots? Because our world is built for humans. Our tools, homes, and workplaces are all designed around the way we move and interact. A robot that can use a keyboard, open a door, or climb stairs can fit seamlessly into our daily lives without the need to redesign everything around it. Robots that can move, interact, and use human tools could be game changers in hospitals, warehouses, and disaster zones. Imagine a robot nurse helping doctors care for patients, or a robot worker lifting heavy boxes in a busy warehouse. In disaster relief, humanoid robots could go where it's too dangerous for people, saving lives in the process. The potential is huge, with applications across countless industries. From manufacturing and logistics to healthcare and even customer service, humanoid robots could transform the way we work and live. They could take on repetitive, dangerous, or physically demanding tasks, freeing up humans for more creative and meaningful work. It's not just a couple of prototypes anymore. Breakthroughs are happening everywhere. Every month, new advances are announced, and the pace of progress is accelerating. Around the world, teams are pushing the boundaries of what these robots can do. These robots are learning to balance, grasp objects, and perform tasks that once seemed impossible for machines. They're being trained to handle delicate items, navigate complex environments, and even respond to human emotions and gestures. With advanced AI, they can understand their surroundings, make decisions on the fly, and adapt to new situations. Sensors and cameras help them see and interpret the world, while powerful algorithms let them learn from experience and improve over time. It's a blend of mechanics, electronics, and intelligence pushing the limits of what's possible. Every new breakthrough brings us closer to robots that can truly work alongside us, not just as tools, but as partners. The leap from fiction to reality is happening now. What we once saw only on the big screen is stepping out of the lab and into the real world, ready to make a difference. Humanoid robots are quickly becoming one of the most exciting areas in tech. Conferences and expos are buzzing with new prototypes, and the world is watching as these machines take their first steps into society. The journey is just beginning, and the impact could be massive. As technology continues to evolve, the possibilities for humanoid robots are limited only by our imagination. This is a field worth watching. The age of humanoid robots is no longer just a dream, it's becoming our new reality, and it's set to change the world in ways we're only beginning to understand. You've probably heard of ETFs, exchange-traded funds. They're one of the most popular ways for people to invest in the stock market today, and for good reason. But if you're new to investing, the term might sound a bit intimidating or mysterious. So, what exactly are ETFs, and why do so many investors talk about them? Think of an ETF as a shopping basket you take to the market. But instead of filling it with fruits and vegetables, you're filling it with shares from dozens, sometimes even hundreds of different companies. Each company represents a different flavor or ingredient in your basket, giving you a taste of the entire market or a specific sector. When you buy just one share of an ETF, you instantly own a small piece of every company inside that basket. It's like getting a sampler platter at a restaurant. You don't have to choose just one dish, you get to try them all. This approach is much simpler than trying to pick and manage individual stocks on your own. The biggest benefit? Diversification. By spreading your investment across many companies, you're not putting all your eggs in one basket. If one company in your ETF basket has a bad day or even a bad year, the others can help balance things out. This helps protect your money from the ups and downs of any single stock. ETFs are designed to reduce risk and give you broad exposure to a market, industry, or even a specific theme, like clean energy or artificial intelligence. They're a smart way to participate in the growth of entire sectors without having to become an expert in each company. Another great feature is that ETFs are traded on stock exchanges, just like regular stocks. This means you can buy and sell them throughout the trading day, giving you flexibility and control over your investments. Whether you're a seasoned investor or just starting out, ETFs offer accessibility. You don't need a huge amount of money or advanced financial knowledge to begin investing. Even with a small amount, you can start building a diverse portfolio. Many platforms make it easy to research, buy, and track ETFs right from your phone or computer. ETFs let you invest in entire sectors like technology, healthcare, or even cutting-edge fields such as robotics and artificial intelligence. You can align your investments with your interests or beliefs, supporting industries you're passionate about. In short, ETFs are a simple, powerful way to invest in big ideas and the future of our world, all while keeping things easy and accessible for everyone. Here's the big news. A brand new ETF focused entirely on humanoid robots has launched. This isn't just another robotics fund, it's laser-focused on companies building human-like robots. That means robots with arms, legs, and advanced AI designed to interact with our world. The ETF makes it easy for anyone to invest in this emerging field without picking individual companies. It's a sign that the industry is maturing and attracting serious capital. Now, investors can back the future of humanoid robotics with a single investment. This could fuel even more innovation and growth in the sector. The momentum is real and growing. So, who's actually in this humanoid robot ETF? You'll find companies building the robots like Figure AI and Apptronik, both making headlines with their prototypes. Figure AI is developing general-purpose robots for labor, while Apptronik's Apollo targets logistics and manufacturing. Then there are the tech enablers, NVIDIA, for example, whose AI chips power the brains of these robots. Even though NVIDIA doesn't build robots, their technology is essential for the industry. Big names like Tesla are also in the mix, with projects like the Optimus robot for manufacturing and beyond. Alphabet, Google's parent, brings deep AI expertise to the table. Together, these companies form the backbone of the humanoid robot ecosystem. The ETF captures this entire landscape in one package. You might wonder, aren't there already robotics ETFs? Yes, but this one is different. Most robotics ETFs cover a broad range: industrial arms, warehouse robots, even surgical machines. The humanoid robot ETF is much more specific. It targets companies building robots that look and move like humans. These robots can navigate human spaces and use our tools, making them far more versatile. It's a focused bet on the future of bipedal human-like machines. The portfolio is unique, with companies you won't find in general robotics funds. This ETF is about robots that could work alongside us in homes, hospitals, and hazardous environments. It's a bold, futuristic play. Why is this ETF exciting for everyday investors? It's a chance to invest in a technology that could transform how we live and work. Humanoid robots might take on dangerous jobs, help the elderly, or adapt to new tasks in ways current machines can't. The economic and social impact could be huge. Picking individual winners is tough, but an ETF spreads your risk across the whole sector. It's a way to bet on the rise of humanoid robots, not just one company. For many, it's about supporting a vision of the future as much as seeking returns. This ETF lets you be part of that journey. Think back to the early days of AI investing. For years, AI was niche, mostly academic, with few real-world uses. Then breakthroughs happened, like ChatGPT, and suddenly AI was everywhere. Early investors in AI saw big returns as the technology went mainstream. Humanoid robots are at a similar stage now. Impressive demos, but not yet widespread. This ETF is a chance to get in early before the field explodes. Of course, not every early tech bet pays off, but the pattern is clear. New tech, early momentum, then rapid growth. Investing now is a bet on that same trajectory for humanoid robots. Exciting as it is, investing in humanoid robots comes with real risks. New technology is unpredictable. Progress can be slow, expensive, or hit dead ends. Building reliable, affordable humanoid robots is a massive challenge. Not every company in the ETF will succeed. Some may fail or get outpaced. An ETF spreads risk, but can't eliminate it if the whole sector struggles. Broader market downturns or regulatory hurdles could also slow progress. This is a long-term high-risk investment, not a quick win. Investors need to be realistic and patient. High reward comes with high risk. Know what you're getting into before jumping in. To wrap up, the humanoid robot ETF represents more than just a new investment product. It marks a significant turning point in the world of tech investing. For years, the idea of investing in humanoid robots felt like science fiction, something reserved for the distant future or the realm of venture capitalists and tech insiders. But now, with the launch of this ETF, the opportunity is opening up to everyday investors, making it possible for anyone to participate in the growth of this transformative sector. The presence of humanoid robots in real-world environments, factories, offices, and even public spaces, signals that these machines are moving from fantasy to genuine commercial potential. Companies are no longer just experimenting, they're deploying robots to solve real problems, improve efficiency, and even collaborate with human workers. Now anyone, not just venture capitalists or institutional investors, can invest in this future through a simple ETF. With just a few clicks, you can gain exposure to a basket of companies at the forefront of robotics and automation, diversifying your portfolio and potentially benefiting from the sector's growth. This ETF offers a way to back the expansion of a sector that could fundamentally transform industries ranging from healthcare and manufacturing to logistics and retail. Imagine robots assisting doctors in hospitals, moving packages in warehouses, or helping workers on the factory floor. These scenarios are quickly becoming reality. Of course, it's important to remember that new technology always comes with a degree of uncertainty. The path to widespread adoption is rarely smooth, and there are bound to be setbacks and surprises along the way. Not every company in this space will thrive, and the timeline for mainstream adoption remains unclear. Some businesses may struggle to deliver on their promises, while others could become industry leaders almost overnight. That's why it's crucial to do your own research, understand the companies included in the ETF, and know your personal risk tolerance before investing. Staying informed and making thoughtful decisions can help you navigate the ups and downs of this rapidly evolving sector. For those who are excited about the future of automation and artificial intelligence, this ETF is an intriguing option. It allows you to support innovation and potentially benefit from the growth of technologies that could reshape the way we live and work. Whether this sector becomes a blockbuster success or experiences a slower, more gradual rise, it's certainly a space worth watching closely. The evolution of robotics and AI will likely have ripple effects across the entire economy. Thematic ETFs like this one give you a chance to invest in tomorrow's big ideas today. Just remember, while the potential rewards are exciting, it's always wise to look before you leap and make sure your investments align with your goals and risk profile. Found this helpful? Give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you never miss out on future updates.